sequence of the skit so that the boys and girls here in the direct class will start operating. Come on.
Okay. So I hope you all looked at the slide. I understand it probably was a little bit confusing, but 1 second, I'll just pull that up real quick.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you share the screen?
Yeah, I can, but can everybody see?
No, we are not seeing it yet.
Okay, yeah, I'll share the screen, yeah.
Yeah.
So, mentioned about certain numbers and sequences for all of the degrees, right? Can we refer to
it? Yeah, sure. You have in your phone? Yes. Right.
Is it working?
It's working. We are seeing a different screen, so you need to click the share screen button and yeah.
Okay, yeah, here.
Oh my god, I'm looking like
Okay, here we are. Here, so this is the, I'm not going to read it, I'm going to explain it. So the setting is in a rural town, and everybody has menial jobs, and they barely, like, they can barely support their family.
So this particular slide speaks about the important event. You have got the emotions. Emotion number one, happiness, positive. Emotion number two, anger, negative. Emotion number three, wonder, mediocre and neutral. Emotion number four, regret, negative. Emotion number five, hope, positive. And emotion number six, fear, very, very, very negative. So this guy, Dev, has got all these kind of, Dev and Dev, they have got all these kind of emotions stocking up and stacking up together in that shopping situation. Okay, right? So inner conflicts in good manners kitla paathom, yeah? So that kind of inner conflict is happening. So what here Mirudabhasini is playing is another being over a situation you're boarding every now, please understand that when you are in a very problematic situation, there are various personalities of yours. That is the split personalities of yours. Okay? So when Manigiran is in a crisis situation, there is an angry Manigiran over here. There is a kind of happy Manigiran over here and a hopeful Manigiran over here and agony-based Manigiran over here, anxious Manigiran over here. So, four or five Manigirans around the main Manigiran. So, here, Dev and Veer are having the various levels of emotions. So, the reason why Reshwar has put up the student's name is Andadatla, Dev happy aranda, enna pesuvaanu, Mirudabhasini nadichu kaattu. Mirudabhasini's role is how Dev will express happiness if he is happy in that moment. The various levels of negative and positive self-talk that are happening in that situation. So, Dakshin Siddharth's emotion that is given, what is Dakshin Siddharth?
Hope.
Hope. So, Dakshin Siddharth is the hopeful Dev, and if Dev happens to be a hopeful guy in that moment, how would he speak? That is what Dakshin will portray as a skit player. Okay? And Mitra is representing Veer, so Mitra is going to act the happy Veer. So these both, they both are robbers, but what Reshwar has done on a smart basis is he has segregated the emotions to each and every person. So when you look into the slide, I want this understanding to be made very thorough. So I would like to read out one more time. I would like to read out one more time for everybody's benefit. Number one, Mirudabhasini. You will play the role of Dev's happiness in that moment. Number two, Prabhu Aditya. You will play the role of Dev's anger in that moment. An angry Dev, Prabhu Aditya. A happy Dev, Mirudabhasini. A wondering Dev, like Yenada Nadakari, you know, a doubtful Dev. That is Ritha Nitish.
Originally, Wonder is not like what's happening here. Wonder is like the interest for
doubtful
for different things in life. Like when you look at something, you'd be like, well, that's amazing, or just like, see, the thing is, what I was trying to get at is like, people lose their sense of wonder and they go into like a state of depression whenever they're like really sad, right? So they lose all of that, but there is always a small bit inside a person. So that's the type of wonder I'm talking about.
I only hope Ritha Nitish understands what you are speaking about in wonder. So we all understand here. So Ritha Nitish should be grabbing the point that you're saying. Yeah, I got it. So there is an element of uncertainty also. That's what I mentioned about in wonder. Regret, Kavin. Dev, who is having the regret? That is, we should not have come for this operation. Hope, Darshan Siddharth. What kind of hope Dev will have? You will have to manufacture the thoughts and you will have to act on that. Fear, Vishnu Priya, there's fear. Ademari, happiness for Veer, Mitra. Anger for Veer, Nagulan. Wonder for Veer, Hariharan. Regret for Veer, Nitin. Hope for Veer, Ritvika. And fear for Veer, Kiran Nandita. So, Reshwar, you can finish explaining the rest of the plot. And he
sure,
has, Nagulan has a question.
So, Reshwar and now. In this snap, for you, two people here, they haven't been assigned an emotion or a person. So they are completely omitted. Now, will they be playing the persons themselves or they have something else in mind for them?
As a matter of fact, most of the people are not covered.
Yeah, yeah. So that's true. There's like a lot of people who don't have an emotion.
Correct.
They can just jump in and say whatever they want, if they want, because. There's just like, I don't have that many emotions, but eventually once we get to a new sequence, the people will keep changing. So you might be a certain emotion for Dave during this one sequence, but in the next sequence for Dave, we'll switch it up, we'll put in new people as characters, so that way everybody gets a chance to be somebody. And you won't be the same emotion the entire skit. So you have to think according to that sequence. As to what your emotion is.
Shall we make them common random customers in that shopping complex?
Yeah, there'll be, sorry. So the customers there can also speak in the business, and that'll be all of you guys, the hostages, whenever you don't have a role as an emotion.
Okay, Reshwar, now cut this down and you finish what you started, because I had to take a moment to explain about the role fixations. So, you better finish without any interruption. Come on.
Yeah. So that's part two. Then part three is, now there's this like dilemma, right? Between Dave and Anish and...
Because he says that.
You're right. So, who is volunteering for Anish in this sequence? Okay. Now, boys and girls, I'm explaining the first sequence. Let's explain the first sequence. Reshwar, can I do that?
Go ahead, sir.
Right.
Yeah.
So the first sequence, this is a shopping complex. I am here in the middle as the accounts salesman who is in the main branch of the administration of the shopping complex. Vishwan, Hariharan, Mitra, Keetana, Brinda, Kalpita, Kavin Karthik, everybody are going through the shopping mall. So, shopping mall for the anyone, so they will be having the shopping by walking around. So, shopping by walking around are happening. So, whenever they have got any questions, they are coming and asking me. So, when I say freeze, so, then Nagulan and Darshan Siddharth enter the shopping mall. That is, Dev and Veer are entering. And once they come, they are coming as the ordinary kind of people, well behaved, very decent, and very diligent in their approach. And this guy is even standing up with the kind of the attire that they have won. This guy even stands up and he is asking, how can he help him? In comes Anish, also known as Vedavarshan. So Vedavarshan comes restless, completely picked up, and he uses his hands. You know, body language science says that the hands will be clenched half and it will be fidgeting. Fingers will be fidgeting when you are restless and when you are attempting for suicide. So Vedavarshan will execute the body language accent. I'm sorry, body language kinesic, And I will also ask Vedavashita, he is also well dressed, not to be pegged down, so he will also be attended by the shopping mall's accountant. And these two people are looking at Vedavashita very strange. And Vedavashita is very serious, Anish is very serious. He relentlessly goes and asks everybody some random questions. So people want to keep distance. But these two guys are very, very focused. So they are having their hands at the back and they are just shopping by walking around. But they are also making sure, that is Dev and Veer, are making sure that the shopping accountant, the shopping mall's accountant does not get any prime suspect, suspicious thinking about their behavior. That's what is going to happen. So I have given the crux and the people will build it up.
So do you need to, as Rishan has said, I need to smoke inside the mall, so it's not...
You are not smoking, but you are taking some stacks of packets of cigarette.
Inside the mall,
we won't be able to smoke. He wants somebody to come and attack him for doing something immoral, breaking the rules and all that. So, that's deliberate. We end up smoking. We're just setting the environment, and the people who are in the online, you can volunteer as online customers. That is, on the plasma TV, you can order for something. So I am the in charge here. So in that way, put yourself into the notice. Any questions before we go on? Vedavashita, Dakshin Siddharth, and Navrat are the main. Yeah.
Hey, sir.
Yes, Bharati. Hold on. Then it is going to be trouble for you only. Yes, Bharati, tell me, what is this?
So, can I be the online customer? Can I be the first one to answer?
Yeah, sure, definitely. Everybody,
sir, may I be the second, sir?
One second, everybody instructions specifically to Kavin Karthi. The chair of the yard on a book. Anyways, part of the book. But you only require it. It's going to make a lot of noise. Chair of the book. And then, not a dozen. After all, a video in the edit point, I got so on it. You only did laptop camera, Skype camera, and you can put any car or chair of the watch. You can't even put it. Prabhu Adhya second, Balaji first. Okay, right.
Sir, me third, sir.
Kiran?
Me third, sir.
So, yeah, the sequence goes like this. Balaji, Prabhu Aditya, Kiran Nandita and Rita Nitish. We will keep it this way and then we will improvise, okay? So, first sequence, avlo mukkiyam kedaiyadhu. Just introduction. Reshwar, as far as Reshwar's list is concerned, the first sequence is not all there. But I am putting it for the acquaintance and the proper skit organizing while the video is getting edited. Yeah, that's
very boring.
Right, so come on. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, the shopping mall's name is Come and Collect. The shopping mall's
sir,
name
is what?
Come and Collect.
What? So what is the product that you sell?
No, start pannada, Balaji. No, start pannada, wait pannada.
Okay, sir. Sorry, sir.
Ready? All of you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, Balaji, go.
So, what products you are selling?
Very good morning, sir. So happy to have you as a first customer in the morning. We have got various ranges, households and stationery and lifestyle, everything. I mean, in order to get a clarity, tell me what you are looking for, sir.
So, I'm looking for like a stationery item.
Sure, sir. I will help you and I will send you some pictures. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Please help yourselves.
No,
Make yourself comfortable. No, this is
fancy. It's a fancy
sanitizer. You okay? Don't you take
temperature?
No, we believe in the customers. Basically, we believe in you because you people are looking
right.
So, it's just right there. It's right there. And, ma'am, would you insist on taking the temperature?
No.
This might be looking as a pistol, ma'am, so don't worry, but this is a demo. Are you all right,
and what's the...
I seriously think that this could be a gun so that I can put a bullet on it.
No.
Yeah, right, sir. The vegetables that side, sir. Hello, sir. Hello. Sorry, sir. It's all there. So, what are you looking for? And ma'am, the dress and attire all there is on the other side. And basically, have a good look and walk around.
This is ice cream.
We're just furnished. Yeah, sir.
Oh, what a fun.
Right, so 3, 2, 1, go, freeze. Everybody freeze. Put your hand up. Freeze, stand right there. Now, introduction of Dev and Veer. That is, they are just entering into the shopping complex and let us now listen. The radius of the camera is from here to here. So, edhu pesadhaanum adukulla pesu. Okay? So, ella appadi ukkar. Sir, chat the lunch. Quick. So, I will get help. So, freeze. Now, as you could see, all the customers have come inside. Now, Veer and Dev, Navarun and Dakshin Siddharth will be over here so that they will have a proper capture of the camera sequence and they are going to have a discussion. And then, when I say release, the other customers will speak. 3, 2, 1, go. Introduction of Dev and Veer. Vaishan, feel free to put something in the chat if you want to say something. You gotta be louder.
Okay,
you gotta be louder. Face shield, mask. You gotta be louder. No, is there something
worthy enough over there which we can drop?
Probably get some brands and they have to wait for all these things to go there.
Yeah.
And
there was
something
over here.
No, I did not go outside, sir.
Oh.
May help you in what way?
What's your name?
My name is Johnson.
Sir, when is
the
store closing?
The store's closing down is 10 p.m.
You have something good enough
that's possibly worth whatever you want, sir. I mean, I was just sending some mails to the people and I was... Hello, sir. Hello, good morning. Hello.
Why are you so slim?
Good morning.
Why are you so fat?
Good morning, sir. May I?
Who are you, man?
No.
Sir, what are you doing?
Hello, sir. Sir, is there a way I can... Sir, you just can't barge into a customer like that. Sir, there are ladies there. So, I mean, beg your pardon.
Hey, you. What is your name?
Sir, you can't disturb the ladies.
He doesn't put the head, you know. Calm down, man.
You just can't disturb the ladies like that. Sit down, please. Now, we have got the three main characters bunched into the sequence. Dev, Veer and Anish. So right now, we are just getting into the second sequence. So the second sequence where, Rajwar, can you give a quick plot of the second sequence, if you don't mind?
Go ahead, sir.
So, the second sequence is the inner conversation, that is the inner conflict. Now here, all the shopping people, they will be checking the products over here and Dev and Veer are going to have the inner conflicts. So when I say the inner conflicts, they have seen the character Anish now and Anish does not have inner conflict as of now, but Dev and Veer have got inner conflict. Now, since Anish has come, there is a siren that is vibrating over the street, which is what is erupting a kind of a disturbance in Dev and Veer. So, in the third sequence only, the respective characters will come and act. That is, Dev Ode Happiness Abdina, Navarun Asuthi, I mean Dakshina Suthi, and the respective people. வீரோடைய ஆல்டர் ஈகோ அண்ட் ஸ்பிரிட் பர்சனாலிட்டிஸ் நல்ல ஐ மீன் நல்லனை சுற்றி இந்த மாதிரி அந்த மாதிரி அது தேர்ட் சீக்வன்ஸில் பண்ண போகிறோம். பட் ரைட் நவ் இந்த செகண்ட் சீக்வன்ஸ் இன்ட்ரடக்ஷன் ஆஃப் தி இன்னர் கான்ஃப்ளிக்ட்ஸ். ஸோ யூ ஆல் ரிமைன் சைலண்ட் அண்ட் கீப் டூயிங் த ஒர்க். அனீஷ் வில் பி ஸ்பீக்கிங் ஹியர் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் கோயிங் டு பி பிட்வீன் தேவ் அண்ட் வீ. ஓகே இல்லை உங்கள் ரொம்ப பண்ண சார். So okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Sir, I have ordered for the beverages. Sports. I understand what you're trying to do.
Sports is actually beyond
expectation.
Who are you?
I'll get it. That's a showpiece, man.
That's a dummy.
What's the problem?
So, did I see this notebooks or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, once. Yes, Balaji. Out of character, yes.
So I gonna buy this notebook and it seems like the second customer is coming very very fast. So
I don't wait, sir. I have already put the bill on your WhatsApp, sir. So you can Google Pay it as well. No problem. It doesn't mean that you have to take all the measures to come to the shopping mall. Just Google Pay.
Okay, sir.
All right, sir.
Okay, sir.
Welcome. Who's the second customer? May I know who is it?
Sir, it's me, sir.
Yes, sir. How can I help you?
Sir, do I get some nails over here, sir?
Definitely. I will put you to a separate agent that is meant for that. Please wait. Okay, freeze. Now, let us fan out. Navalan and Dakshin Siddharth will be in the middle so that they can really do the inner conflict kind of a thing right now. So, inner conflict. First, Dakshin, that's it. Now let us see the second sequence. Characters, main characters, only Dev and Veer, that is Dakshin Siddharth and Navalan, not even Vedavarshan. Vedavarshan comes only in the third sequence. 3, 2, 1, go.
This is going to be a cakewalk. Just take a look at this gun. This is Lena 1.
What?
Did you see the content they're calling?
No, what?
Looks like 6 foot 5 inches.
He doesn't have any weapons, man. Come on.
He doesn't have any weapons. Look at his. Did you see his two guns? Those are the weapons.
But don't you think these bullets can pierce through
his body? How many bullets?
Who knows? You are an expert in guns. Come on.
5 bullets. How many people there? There are people. What are you doing?
That's actually infrared thermometer.
Yeah, yeah. See, like this man.
Yeah. And you saw other guy who was here?
That guy looks like he's going to kill himself. Did you see his breath full of
yeah.
cigarette, tobacco?
Yeah. It's running through his veins.
Yes.
You know, what do you think?
How are even the societies? They just got a robber over there, sir. And it was a pretty shock. The police was so prompt, you know. And there were 7 police officers. No. I put separate team of people to take care of.
What?
Yeah, they're coming. They're coming with a pack of cigarettes.
Okay.
They're coming with a bottle of what you mentioned.
Nail polish
is much better than the poison. So
yes,
but not
okay.
Okay.
So that those guys, five robbers were captured very easily by some. I mean, just looking.
So there are
two robbers
as well. There are cops near there.
Does that bother you, sir?
No, it's very nice. See, I was very afraid buying such expensive things and going home.
I just set up a shop.
Cops will have gun, no? Gun.
I just set up a shopping mall here.
And
I'm proud of the city now.
Yes.
Because the cops are everywhere.
What kind of cops? Are they high rank ones or like cops?
High rank cops.
Sheriffs. Sheriffs themselves. And they have got the shooting order in their hand.
Who are you doing here?
Come on, man. Go to the 10th floor and jump off.
Jumps.
That's it.
That's enough for you. Go.
No, all the doors are closed.
Go using elevator. Go.
Okay, freeze. Now. Dakshin, Siddharth, Navlan, I mean, there is Reed, Dev, and Anish have got the acquaintance, and there is a kind of fear that has been given. This guy, on an innocent basis, the shopkeeper, on an innocent basis, has come and told them about the police. Now, this is where the doubt starts getting into like a volcano, and Anish is also getting a little extreme. Now, we are going to go for the third sequence. The third sequence, the happiness and all the emotions of the people. So, who is V's happiness?
V's happiness.
Come and start over here. Who is Dev's happiness?
V's happiness. Right.
Okay, be ready. Right. Who is V's anger?
Sir, V's anger is not good.
Okay,
I will
spin off.
Sir, yes, sir.
You
spin off as anger, sir. Sir, he can
act himself, sir. Yes, sir. He can be angry with himself. That's his main emotion.
Right. Okay, who is the anger of Veer?
Me, sir.
Navlan.
Okay, anger of Dev?
That's anger of Dev.
Me, sir.
Okay, so who is the third one?
Sir, wonder of wonder, sir.
Me and Ritin.
Who is the wonder of Dev?
Dev is Ritin.
Dakshin Siddharth is the hope of Dev. So, Navalan Pandaman, you are the Panikur. Miruna, you are the hope of Veer.
Veer, sir.
Yeah. So, fear of Dev is Vishnupriya. Fear of Veer is Kiran.
Yes, sir.
Anish, come over here. Happiness of Anish, regret of Anish, everything will be in the next sequence. But right now, these are all the sequences. Sir, the chat would occur. Why are you standing? What's going to Reshwar, can we convert the roles? I'm thinking that more of the direct people should be put into the emotions role, because in the online, I don't think it might work properly. What do you think?
Yeah. Or I was thinking like they will be the main emotions, but the other people can join too. Like the ones that don't have roles, they could just jump in and say their point. So.
Okay, we will go by the plan. So, Mirdubhashini, Prabhu Aditya, Ritan Nitesh, Miruna, Vishnupriya, Kiran. There are six people who are holding the emotions of both the members. And there are only two people who are holding the emotions of the two main people. That is, one main person is Mitra, another main person is Hariran. So there are eight people representing the emotions, out of which only two people are here. So I'm going to give you the best. The instruction for all you eight emotion carriers are only one. Only one instruction. What emotion is happening in the mind of Punjivite? That is why speak properly. Scope will be given. Say, sir, I will come to you. Say, sir, I mean, Hariran and Mitra will raise hands. And online people, you will call me sir. So we will make it as a balanced and oriented kind of a discussion, and let us not make any mess. And ingi vandhu pesam irundhinga, that will really going to annoy me. Appo neenga Anish, Dev, Veer, ellathi one hour uruthu paapinga. So I don't want that to happen.
Chaos,
sir. Yes, chaos.
Sir?
Yeah.
One clarification, sir.
Yes.
So I'm the fear here, sir. And should I like feed fear to him, or should I be scared myself, sir?
You should be scared.
You should be scared because you are into him. You are part of Veer. So you should be scared. You will give a lot of inner conflict, negative motivation, deficiency motivation statements. Oh my God, the police is going to come. Oh my God, the shopping mall person has mentioned that the police is really strict in the city. Oh my God, that Anish guy is really, really very strange. He himself is trying to kill. So, all these kinds of stuff he will speak. Do you understand, Kiran?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, and I should be like a shocked person, sir. Wonder, I should be like a shocked person, sir.
இல்ல நீ அக்ரெசிவா மாறினா நீ அக்ரெசிவா இப்ப மாறிட்டியா நீ வந்து வண்டர் பர்சன் அப்படின்னா நீ உன்னுடைய ரோல் டோன்லயே பேசு யுவர் டோன் இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் டோன் ஃபார் வண்டர் யா இட்ஸ் லைக் பட்டர் அண்ட் ஹனி மிக்ஸ்ட் சோ யூ கேன் பி சாஃப்ட் யா ஜோக்ஸ் அபவுட் டு ஆன்சர் யுவர் க்வெஸ்சன் எஸ் யூ கேன் பி சாஃப்ட் வித் நிதிஷ் எனி அதர் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் பிஃபோர் வி கோ ஓகே ரேஷ்வர் தக்ஷின் நகலன் ப்ளீஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் I might be involving people over here, spin-off roles. At the time, when I ask you to freeze, you will freeze. Because our audience members, Sumo, Ramana, and all of them, they will have to come. Okay, right? So first, orient yourselves. And when your turn wants, when you want your turn, please mention the word sir. I will be able to understand. 3, 2, 1, go.
So what do you think?
You
thought about sheriffs out there,
Sheriffs are always there. This town is a very small town. What
is this our first robbery? We haven't even experienced.
So what?
We think we can succeed.
Yes, we can succeed. You and go and get your money.
I'm talking happily that we can succeed. What you're telling? Who's that?
You're going to get money soon.
I'm angry now. I'm angry. What you're going to do now? I'll be happy, then I'll be angry. What you're going to do? Now you're acting like you're some sort of kid. If you want, go. I'll give you the gun.
What
do
you want to say right
now? Okay.
Freeze. Freeze. We will go one by one. Now, Dev, angered alter ego, will speak. That is, Nagaland himself will speak. Don't react or don't question. I want to pass away. Come on. 3, 2, 1, go.
So, you are acting like some sort of kid now. I have even given you my gun. I am here without any arms now. And you are speaking like you are some sort of 3-year-old. You want to give that and go. Okay, I'll take all the cuts. I'll do this.
Freeze.
No, I'll take that.
Now, Weaves, Hope will speak. So, Hope is actually done by Dakshin Siddharth himself, right?
Yes, sir.
Right.
Dev.
Okay, Veerode Hope, yeah.
Veerode Hope.
No, Miruna. So, now, the next one is Veer's Hope. That is, Miruna will speak. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, yeah, but still I can do it. Yeah, we have all our plans like ready and we are going to, yeah, we can execute it. The person, the salesman, what he says is really, like it's not going to happen. Yeah, we will win this and drop it.
Beautiful. Now, Prince, Dev, happiness, that is Mitra, will now take the mantle and she will speak. 3, 2, 1, go.
See.
So, Veer's happiness. Go.
See, soon we are going to get money. These people, you are carrying 5 to 6 bullets. Just shoot it on 5 to 6 people. Then the other people will escape. And then just drop this shopping mall and just escape fast. No cops will be able to find you out. So, be happy and get the money fast as much as you can.
Now, this makes Dev very, very angry. Veer's unwanted, unnecessary, untimely happiness makes Dev very, very angry. Therefore, Dev's anger, Prabhu Aditya will speak now. 3, 2, 1, go.
Why you become more happiest now? You're in a great problem. We got more police down there. How can we escape?
So, Dev is putting some negativity here. Now, Veer is getting the fear. Slowly, Veer is getting the fear. Yes, he was really happy in a moment of time, but now, because of Dev's anger, Veer is also starting to doubt. Veer's fear is played by Kiran. Now, Kiran will speak as the fearful Veer. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, what he says is right. We should run away and never turn back. Let's just go and hide in some hole and never come out. Maybe then the police won't come and look for us. Then we can be safe for the rest of our lives.
But Dev is really staunch and strong. Maybe Veer is having a fear right now, but Dev is now getting the anti-clockwise feeling right now. That is, Dev is getting a little bit hopeful because there is a guy called as Anish. So he can be put as a scapegoat here and a hostage here. So Dev is trying to see a glimmer of hope here. So Dev's hope is played by Dakshin Siddharth. So Dakshin Siddharth will play the hopeful Dev right now. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good, I think you are right. Whatever you said initially, I think you are right. We can do this, bro. You saw one mad guy out there. we can use him as a scapegoat, right? Like he's volunteering to die, we can take him hostage and we can do whatever we want. And there was one accountant sitting over here, we can do anything we want, man. The sheriffs can't reach us, really. I'm seeing a lot of hope. We can do it.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now, Veer is having regret because with the kind of the brimming confidence that Dev has got, now Veer is slowly thinking that he might be getting the uppercut of the robbed properties. He might be getting more revenue and profit. So Veer is basically not looking forward to a situation where he has to give more money for Dev, although they are friends and robbers. So Veer is really having a regret. Oh my God, I have hyped him up. Now, a moment ago he was angry and worried, but now I have hyped him up. So what if he's asking for a more cut? So this kind of a regret comes in Veer. I'm sorry, in Dev. So,
Veer.
Yeah.
So this feeling will not be known by him, sir.
This feeling is not.
Like he'll not express it out to him, sir.
Ama, neevandu dude na avanta pesa. Nee unakkulla dhaan pesa. Ippa Kiran Mirna pannanga pathiya. Andha maari unakkulla pesa. Conversation.
Na endra pesa.
Nee unakkulla pesa. So, unakku purinjadha?
Neenga summa edhaachi action pesa mari action.
Right. So, illa pesara actions irukkatum. But mention pandrathu pannadinga. Unakkulla nee pesu. Right?
Veer
dhaan, sir. Now Veer regret. So Veer's regret is played by Nitin. So I am spinning off Kalpita as regret for Veer. So you got it right, Kalpita? What I mentioned right now, you got it right? So now Veer is getting a regret. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Regret of Veer. Kalpita speaks now. 3, 2, 1, go. Now, Dev is getting a little wondered. He is seeing the kind of the skyline amongst the storm. And he is still believing that things can happen. Dev's wonder is played by Ritha Nitish. Wonder, that is a feeling of a little bit of a hope and the ability to see things that are happening around and having the happiness. And a kind of a euphoric feel, a soft feel. That's what is going to be played. Ritha Nitish, the wonder of Dev will speak now. 3, 2, 1, go.
So everyone, don't worry. Anyway, we are going to get the money and we are going to escape from the cops which are standing outside. So everyone, don't worry. We can take every money or we can take the money and we can escape.
Beautiful. Now, Veer is also having a wonder. Veer's wonder is played by Hariran now. So Veer is now really feeling that if he is, that is, if Dev is having so much of peace of mind, then I can also have the peace of mind. Why should I be restless? So that kind of a feel, and Dev is also having a, that's called as wonder. So that wonder is going to be played in the
That wonder is maybe this one.
Little wonder. 3, 2, 1, go.
Your friend itself make a high position, you are before that you have came to this job, so you can also achieve this achievement.
So now that Veer and Dev are back into the same page, moments ago there was a kind of a pricking thing that was happening, now they are back into the same page. So Veer is expressing happiness. So again, happiness of Veer is played by Mitra. So Mitra will say that at last, there was a kind of a dispute between both of us. Now I think we are back into the page. This kind of happiness is expressed by Veer now. 3, 2, 1, go.
We had argument till now, but at last we are united. That's the unity formed between two robbers.
Good. Dev is also incidentally happy because Veer is happy. So that's what his friends are. They are having a proper gel and they are really having a proper vibe to each other. So Dev's happiness is played by Mirudubhashini. So Mirudubhashini will express that feeling right now. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, sir. So I think Veer is also happy because Veer is also plans to escape from the cops.
Good. Now, freeze. இப்போ வருஷம் நீ என்ன பண்ணுற இவங்க எல்லாம் அப்படியே நிற்பாங்க நீ அப்படியே வந்து உன்னுடைய ஸ்டைலில் அனீஷோட ஸ்டைலில் ஒரு ரவுண்ட் வரும். ஏன்னா ஃபியர் கொண்டு வரும், இவனோட ரெண்டு பேரும் ஃபியர் கொண்டு வரணும். ஃபியரில் வந்து இன்னும் விஷ்ணு பிரியா பேசல, அண்ட் கிரணுக்கு இன்னொரு ரோல் கொடுக்கணும். ஸோ உன்னை பார்த்தோன்னா மறுபடியும் பயம் வருது இல்லையா? ஸோ ஸோ ஃபியர். அப்போ இந்த இடத்துல வந்துட்டு வீர் ஆடு கொடுத்து போய் கேட்டுக்கணும். அதுலேயே சார்,
சின்ஸ் இஸ் ரெடி டு ரேட் ஆன் ஹிஸ் லைஃப், யூ ஆர்
ஸ்கேர்ட் ஆஃப் பிகாஸ் யூ மே டு எனிதிங். ஆமா, ஓகே, வேதவர்ஷன் இஸ் எய்மிங் ஃபார் யுவர் பிஸ்டல். நீங்க இப்படி எடுத்து இப்படி லோட் பண்றீங்க, சிசிடிவி கேமராவை நான் ஆஃப் பண்ணேன். நான் வந்து சொல்றேன், வில் டூ லைக் திஸ் வே. ஐ கம் ஆஸ் அ ஷாப்பிங் மால் அட்மினிஸ்ட்ரேட்டர் அண்ட் ஐ சே எல்லாத்துக்கும் அனௌன்ஸ் பண்ணேன், சிசிடிவி கேமராவை ஆஃப் பண்றேன் அப்படின்னா உடனே உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் போகும். எதுக்கு சிசிடிவி கேமரா ஆஃப் பண்ணுறீங்க? இந்த நேரத்தில் நாங்கள் வாங்க கற்பித்தா ஃப்ரெண்டா எல்லாருமே இங்கே வரணும். ஸோ இந்த நேரத்தில் நீங்கள் அதை இது பண்ணும்போது யாராவது ஆஃப் பண்ணிட்டாங்க என்ன பண்ணுறது அப்படின்னு. அப்போ நீங்கள் என்ன என்ன பண்ணுறீங்க? ஹைஃபை அடிச்சுட்டு, ஹைஃபை அடிச்சுட்டு பிஸ்டல் எடுத்து லோட் பண்ணுறீங்க, ஆட்டிடியூட் காமிக்கிறீங்க. அப்போ நீ சொல்கிற டே என்னடா பிஸ்டல் நீ இப்போ டே சிசிடிவி கேமராவே இல்லை பிரச்சனை, டே யாரோ பார்த்துட்டு போகிறாங்கன்னா நோ இட் இஸ் லைக் எ டாய், எல்லோரும் டாய் தான் நினைப்பாங்க. தலைவர் அதை பார்த்துருக்கு, ஏ ரெண்டு பேர் ரெண்டு வெரைட்டியாக கண்டு வச்சுருக்காங்க, இவனுக்கு தான் எதுக்கு போய் கத்தியெல்லாம் தேடணும், பாய்ஸ்லாம் தேடணும்ட்டு ஒருவரோட கண்ணுக்கு அடி போகிறோம். நீ அவன் வரும்போது இப்படி கண்ணு அப்படி மறைக்கிற அவன் காட்டு காட்டு ஒரு நிமிஷம் பார்க்க அப்படின்னா அதுக்கப்புறம் புரியுதா? நீங்கள் வச்சுட்டு ரெடி கண்ணா வாங்க, எல்லோரும் வாங்க. ஏ நான் நல்லா பண்ணுவான், அதனால தான் சொல்லுவேன். அம்மா தாய் அப்போ வீடியோ ஆன் பண்ணி எவ்ரிதிங் இஸ் ஆன். ஓகே ரெடி? ஸோ ஆன்லைன் டீம் கெட் ரெடி. நவ் இட்ஸ் a CCTV கேமரா சுவிட்ச் ஆஃப் சீரிஸ் அண்ட் சி 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 1 3 2 சார்
CCTV
ஆஃப் பண்ண பிறகு இவங்க ரெண்டு பேரும் கன் எடுத்து
அப்போ நான்
இவங்க கிட்டலாம் வந்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் ரெக்வெஸ்ட் பண்ணி அவங்கள சீட்டுக்கு அனுப்பிச்சிருங்க. மித்ராவும் போயிடுவாப்பி, ஹரியனும் போயிடுவாப்பி, இவனுக்கு ரெண்டு பேரும் மட்டும் சென்டர் ஃபோக்கஸ் இருப்பாங்க. துபாய் கேட்டு பார்ப்பாங்க, நீ அப்போ வர ஸ்டாப் பண்ற வர, இவன் நீ பின்னாடி பின்னாடி கை கட்டிட்டு வேகமாக நடக்கணும். டிஸ்டர்பிள் ட்விஸ்டட் மைண்டோடைய பாடி லாங்குவேஜ் தான், பின்னாடி கை கட்டிட்டு இந்த கை இருக்கு லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட், லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் இப்படி ஆட்டிட்டே வேகமாக வேண்டா, அதான் ரைட். கிட்டத்தட்ட சந்திரபோகி இருக்கு, சந்திரபோகி
பேசுறீங்க
இல்ல சிசிடிவி கேமரா அந்த அனௌன்ஸ்மெண்ட் அப்போ நீ இருக்க சரியா? எனி க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் என்னது
சார்? நீங்க ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அந்த ஸ்மால் ஜோக்ஸ் சொல்லீங்க
சார், அது அது எப்படி
கொஞ்சம் டீசி நீ தோக்கவே இல்லை If you want that, it's a thing. You come and stand.
Deal.
Come and stand. Come and stand. I could have done that. Come and stand. Yeah, I should stand.
Sir, actually, ma'am,
I could have done that in the morning itself, but what happened was, there were people who were really creating disturbances exclusively like this. So please understand.
You can blame others.
Your properties. Your properties are going to be safe.
Give.
No, bracelet is not that.
Yeah, black and bracelet, sir. Nothing will happen.
I will take it. Come on, ma'am, you have taken this money from the shop. So if it is lost, I will pay the money that you have.
I will give the reimbursement.
It's a big.
What are you doing? Always laughing at me.
Conscious.
I have all your cigarette packets.
You already have conscious.
Sir,
what did you say?
the CCTV camera is going to be switched off.
Switch off?
Why are you dropping the
tie
gun?
Tie gun, bro. Tie gun.
Come on.
What if someone drops this?
Wait.
Tie gun, bro. Tie gun.
Sir.
No.
We took a hyper-realistic gun shop,
that's
up.
Dummy.
Shots went into the door,
you
want
them. Yeah, right. So
he
only gave us a dummy. This gun is in the police pocket, you know.
No, it's in
the
dummy.
Hey, die gun, bro.
See, I think this is something, man.
No.
It belongs to my 9-year-old.
Don't impede our customers. He is not meant, sir. Sir, you don't meant, sir.
See, okay, see.
I'm speaking on behalf of you, sir. So could you please stand up? That person right there is really putting you in a bad state.
He's
so,
disturbing us a lot. If you switch off the CCTV camera, what will happen to us?
What if he turns out to be a robber?
What if people like him rob us?
You have made purchase only for 15,000 rupees. And those elegant ladies have made purchase for about 85,000 rupees.
What if you put
that? What discrimination
on the basis
of the home with respect?
No, sir. No.
What kind of shopping
was
this?
Sir,
this
just
is a lot of discrimination. First,
oh,
you take
the
tire.
Sir.
Five minutes. Please.
Okay, everyone go out of the shop. 5 minutes.
Yeah.
If something goes in, then they'll give us only.
Yeah, that's it.
Sir,
we are done.
Why should they
blame you? That's it.
Could you please explain exactly what are we looking for in the shop?
You're looking for death.
Yeah. Please, show them, please.
Look at the death. Then you die.
Just stand quietly for 10 minutes and
you'll
be
death.
That's...
See,
you know,
I am
your own little brother. Do you want to?
No, this is my...
Bro,
try
again, bro.
Peter, tell him to give. Try again, bro. Tell him to give.
My name is Johnson. Who's
Peter? Peter Johnson. Can you get that?
Wait. Sir, 5 minutes.
What if someone robs us?
Robs you?
Yeah, robs me.
Robs you.
Next week we have a flight to Dubai. We work in Dubai. We came from Dubai.
Dubai?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I go to the wedding? No. Injection.
Sedation. Sit down.
Yeah, she's Bansur.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
What if someone drops us?
He's already frying my brain. So you are also joining on.
Okay.
Look at that. Those wicked people have given me a lot of space for operating. Please.
They're sitting in broken robots.
Sorry, no, sir. Sir, yeah, let's see.
Sir, that's it. You have pressed it. It's done.
Sir, please. Now, Anish, the character, has really made all the kinds of hope that was built up in the minds of Dev and Veer. And everything has been made into vain. So now the fear of Dev and fear of Veer are going to speak, which means Vishnupriya and Kiran are going to have a conversation, the inner conversation. With that, this sequence comes to an end, and then we are going to move to the next sequence. 3, 2, 1, go. Vishnupriya and Kiran.
Sir, is there going to be a conversation between me and Vishnupriya ka, sir, or is it just going to be like I'm talking and then she's talking? Sir?
You are talking and she takes the round. There could not be a possibility of conversation between the inner conflict. So you finish yours and then Vishnupriya will speak. Go on, Kiran.
Okay, sir. Oh, now they've locked down the store and now they're going to turn off the CCTV cameras. Who knows what's going to happen? Yikes, this is just getting worse and worse by second. I wish we could just run away already. Anyway, this, what's the guy's name? Anish, yeah. He's also driving, he's also going around like he's crazy. I don't know what he's going to do. He's eventually going to hurt at least one person because he's driving around crazy.
That's good. That's really good. Okay, out of character. That was really good. Good job, Kiran. Now, Vishnupriya, it's your turn now. Come on, 3, 2, 1, go. Vrinda, come. You are actually Vishnupriya, whose fear portion?
The fear of
Dev.
So,
Dev's fear is Vishnupriya's.
Okay, so you speak as the fear of Dev, Vrinda. Come on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I don't know what would happen after a few hours. Will the police come and catch us or we will be robbed?
Right, thank you, Vrinda. Good job. Thank you. Please.
Sir, when will we load
the sequence? On the sequence. Please. Now, I think we have completed all the conversations, single conversations, led by the 8 members. So the only change was Vrinda was replacing. No, forget it. It is not going to make any change. We did not hear you, and that's why I replaced Vrinda. So now they both are going to load the gun, and here the three people, Anish, Dev, and Veer. Now Anish, instead of being restless, he can also speak. Please understand, as per Reshwar's skit plot, Anish is a very educated guy, and he can also speak properly. So be sensible, pace. You know, sensible, pace. இந்த மேக்சின்ஸ் வந்து லோட் பண்ணுறானுங்க. நான் சிசிடிவி கேமரா ஆன் பண்ணும்போது லோட் பண்ணுறதை நீ பார்க்குற, நீ அவங்க லோட் பண்ணுறது நீ பார்க்குற, கரெக்டாக கரெக்டாக லோட் பண்ணுறது நீ பார்க்குற. வந்து யூ த்ரீ ஹேவ் அ டிஸ்கஷன். நீ என்னன்னு கேட்டிங்கன்னா, அவனோட டிஸ்கஷன் ஃபுல்லாக அந்த கன்னை வாங்குறதுலேயே இருக்கும். அவனோட டிஸ்கஷன் ஃபுல்லாக, ஏன்னா அவன் உன்னை பார்த்து பயந்துருக்காங்க, ராப் பண்ண முடியாதுன்னு பயந்துருக்காங்க. நீ அட் ஒன் ஸ்டேஜ் கிளைமேக்ஸில் வந்து என்ன பண்ணுறேன்னா, டக்குன்னு நல்ல நிறுத்த கன்னை வாங்கிட்டு போயிடு, இல்லாட்டி போயிடு. அதோட அந்த சீக்வன்ஸை முடிக்கலாம். அதுக்கப்புறம் ரேஷ்வர் வில் டேக் ஃப்ரம் தேர். Everybody got right? Okay. So, நம்ம எல்லாரும் என்ன பண்ணலாம்னு சொல்லி கேட்டீங்கன்னா, உங்க வீட்டு நான் பேச மாட்டேன். So, we will be loitering around. Okay, we will be loitering around.
Walking
practice. நம்ம வாக்கிங் மாதிரி பண்ணுவோம். பண்ணிட்டு நான் ஒவ்வொரு இதை எடுத்து பண்ணுறேன். நம்ம மைம் மாதிரி பண்ணுவோம். வி வில் பி மைம் ஆக்டர்ஸ். இவங்க எல்லாம் ஸ்கிப் பண்ணுவோம். இவங்க மூணு பேர் ஸ்கிப் பண்ணுவோம். ஸோ யூ வில் ஆஸ்க் மீ அண்ட் ஐ வில் ஷோ. அந்த அந்த இடத்துல மெயின் வந்து இவங்க மூணு பேர் கேமரா தெரியும். அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரி. ஓகே, எனி டவுட்ஸ், எனி க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ்? ஓகே. ஸோ நீ வந்து செக்யூரிட்டி மாதிரி, நீயும் எஸ்
சார். இஸ் அனிஷ் இஸ் இன் ஹாஸ்டேஜ் சார்?
நோ, அனிஷ் இஸ் நாட் கோயிங் டு பீ டேக்கன் அஸ் ஹாஸ்டேஜ் பிகாஸ் தட் இஸ் நாட் இன் தி பிளாட் அட் ஆல். சோ ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு டேக் அட்வான்டேஜ். வி வில் ஃபினிஷ் தி சீக்வென்ஸ் அண்ட் தென் வி வில் ஹேவ் அ டிஸ்கஷன் வித் ரேஷர். ரேஷர், சோ ஃபார் சோ குட், ஆர் வாட் டு யூ திங்க்?
யா, ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ்
ரைட். சோ நீங்க வந்து நான் விஐபிஸ் சொல்லிட்டு செக்யூரிட்டிஸ் வந்து நிக்கிறேன். So you both are, அப்போ எங்களுக்கு செக்யூரிட்டி வேண்டாம்னு சொல்லி
I was going to ask this question in the beginning, sir, but I didn't want to ask before we did this sequence, sir. So, because I play the regret emotion of Anish, sir, would it be better if I knew the backstory of him so I could act my character better, sir?
All that comes after this sequence. Anish's inner conflict is ultimately the next part. I think it is part 2 or 3, as per what he has written. So it is coming only after this sequence. After the sequence, I'll explain all the questions. Okay?
Okay, sir.
So now can you hear me, sir?
Yes, but we have another sequence. Speak when I'm asking you to speak, not now.
Okay, sir.
3, 2, 1, go. Sir, I mean, maintenance is going to be over, but you people are prime customers for us.
So yeah, we are from Dubai. Sheikh Bansu's best friends.
Yeah, I have elected two securities. Okay.
Huh? Oh, who is
security?
Security out of the mall, he's spoiling the atmosphere.
You can't ask a customer
sir,
to go out.
Security is a donor.
Yeah.
Why do we need security for this?
Because of the tradition that you have.
Come on, sir.
You're going
yeah, we can take care of ourselves. Like, sure. He is going to take care of me, this guy.
There are 3 foots shorter than this.
Come on, man. Come on.
Okay, so okay. You can go back here.
No. You want to get to extra contact Sheikh Bansu?
No,
my
no,
friend.
That's not my sir. He's my sir. Oh. I don't want you to eat it myself. Don't worry. Sorry? Are you sure?
I am security man.
Okay, I have many
security?
Customers. No, you go back.
Get out.
I have many customers to take.
Yeah, take care.
Okay, so this is limited edition. Man, what will be coming out?
What do you want?
Limited edition.
I think you are running into something. You hire something?
And
Sir!
Yes.
No, 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 not you.
Not you.
You!
What are you doing? What do you think you're doing?
What is your name?
Name?
Peru.
No name?
Yeah. Yeah, not
you.
Volunteers for Anish's happiness. One second.
Sir.
I think Mirna has suddenly volunteered. So we will use some people who have not spoken. I basically believe the people in the direct forum should be given more chances, because people like Krishwant, Kirtana, Brinda, Kalpita, Kavin Karthik have not spoken at all. So, happiness from the direct batch. Kirtana. Kirtana will be Anish's happiness. Anger of Anish. Krishwant. Anger of Anish, Krishwant. Wonder of Anish. Yeah, yes.
Okay.
Yes, yes, yeah. Wonder of Anish, the wonder feeling. Kalpita. Kalpita for wonder of Anish. Don't worry, the other people, we still have one more character, the cop, Sheshank, and we are going to have the, his emotions as well, right? So, regret of Anish, because Kiran has volunteered to take her role back. So anybody want to play regret of Anish? Hope, fear or left? Brinda, why don't you play the fear or hope? You want to? Hope, Brinda. Fear of Anish, can you get? So Reshwar, fear of Anish is Hariharan. And before typing this, answer something for the shadow gun guy, because he is really into your head.
Yeah, I just turned off notifications, they keep texting.
They are asking you to join a game, wow.
Yeah, it's something called Among Us.
Alright, okay.
That should work. Okay.
Alright, so to take this long story back, Anish, happiness of Anish is played by Kirtana, anger of Anish is played by Krishwant, wonder of Anish is played by Kalpita, hope is played by Brinda, and fear is played by Hariharan. And there is regret. Regret is a very important emotion. Anybody wants to play regret of Anish? Okay. Kiran, I think you can fit into that. Anybody wants to play from the online people?
Is Prithika, you want to come?
May I?
Oh, never.
Who's that?
May I, sir?
Put Vishnupriya into regret, because she hasn't spoken yet, Prashwar. Vishnupriya as
okay.
The regret for Anish. Yeah, we got it.
And then. And then we also have to switch up the emotions for Dave. Different people for them.
So again, Dev is going to have the experience, the happiness, anger, and all that.
Yeah, because it's just now going to be versus Dev and Anish. Fear is not going to be there in this one.
So it's going to be between Dev and Anish. So we need separate people for Dev's thing. And Mitra, you can change from Dev's happiness to something else in this sequence. Which one you want? Now Veer is not playing. Dev and Anish are going to have a sequence. Ipo vandu Dakshinukum Vedavashinukum dhaan role. Which role you would like to play? Which emotion you would like to play for Dev this time? Anger, wonder, regret, hope, fear.
So which will have more scope, sir?
For Dev, obviously anger. So put Mitra's name in anger. Okay, online team, now it is your turn. We still have five more emotions, and Kiran wants to be regret. So there's regret, Kiran. Kavin and Nitin want a role. So Kavin and Nitin, which emotion you would like to play? Kavin, Nitin.
Huh?
Tell me, Kavin, Nitin. Which emotion?
Sir, I can play fear, sir.
Okay, put Kavin Raj's name in fear. Reshwar, another Kavin Karthik. Another Kavin, that is Kavin Karthik. Put it as KK. Hope.
Okay.
Hope of Dev. Online team. We still have two more emotions to be filled. Happiness of Dev this time, wonder of Dev. So who wants to play that? Prabhu?
Sir, maybe the happiness, sir.
Okay, Prabhu Aditya and happiness, and Ritha Nitish in wonder.
Okay.
Okay, for everybody's benefit, Veshwar, can you read out Anisha's and Dev's emotional representatives for a better knowledge for everybody?
Okay, so for this is for Dave. Happiness is played by Prabhatya, anger, Mitra, wonder, written, regret, Kiran, hope, Kavin Karthik, fear, Kavin.
Okay.
And for Anish, it's for Anish, happiness is Kirtana, anger, Krishwant, wonder, Kalpata, regret, Vishwapriya, hope, Brenda, and fear, Harihan.
Beautiful. So this sequence, boys and girls, is all about Dev and Anish. And Anish is now standing with the pistol that is loaded on the head, which was actually put into the pretension as a toy gun. But Anish knows it's a fully loaded gun. So now Anish's emotions. Anish will also have happiness. What could be Anish's happiness?
Okay.
Wow, finally I'm going to die. So the, in that way, Kirtana will speak. What could be anger of Anish? Anger of Anish, Dev and Veera are trying to get the gun back. So anger of Anish will be, under no circumstance I will be giving this gun back. I will have to kick or assassinate these two guys from getting and snatching the gun back. That's anger of Anish, played by Krishwan. Wonder of Anish. He thinks about the previous kind of life. How much torture I experienced in college. How much torture I experienced in school. How much torture I experienced from the neighbors, from the friends, from the relatives. Oh my God, all are going to be end. I'm feeling very satisfied. That kind of feeling from Kalpita. Wonder. Regret. I should have done this 3 years earlier. 3 years. I have been wasting a lot of time. And the shopping mall has given a wonderful kind of an opportunity. But still, I should have ended my life 3 years ago. So that's regret, which is played by Vishnupriya. Hope. Oh, these police people and the shopping mall administrator, he looks to be a smart guy. He should not be bringing the cops. Otherwise, they will take this gun and I'll be put into the jail. Hope all those things don't happen. This kind of a conversation, Brinda. Fear. I'm afraid. These two guys are really stronger than me. And the shopping mall administrator is really smart. What if I miss this chance of killing myself? Feel. Hurry. As far as Dev is concerned, Dev, happiness is played by Prabhu Aditya. So, like, I still can make it. I still can make it. If I take care of this buffoon here, I can still make it. Myself and my friend Veer can still make the robbery. This is the kind of the happiness for them.
Sorry,
in this
situation. You are trying to snatch the
gun. You are both trying to snatch the gun.
Sir,
you
do
not
actions. They will do actions.
Anger of Dev. So, oh my God, this was all good and myself and we were really, really, you know, it was so close and this guy, this stupid guy has got the gun. So, that's about Mitra. Dev's anger. Wonder. I seriously don't understand how Dev could be experiencing this emotion of wonder at this moment of time. But Ritha Nitish can do a great job because Ritha Nitish himself is a psychiatrist, so he will be thinking about it. Regret. Oh my God, I should have listened to Veer. I should have not showed this particular gun to this stupid guy called as Anish. So that's played by Kiran. Hope. Kavin Karthik. I can still make it. If Veer could help me, if this guy could seriously make a harm for himself, if that is not going to be on our name, still we can make it. Abhingira, Andhavuri, Edirpar, hope you will speak. And finally, fear. Kavin Raj, you will be speaking in the way that what if everything is fear, is going to be a collapsed one. If this Johnson guy brings the police, all three of us will be caught and we will be put into the jail. So there is a guy called as Shashank, who is a city main police officer. He might be coming. Abhinira, Kavin will speak. Got it? All of you, got the roads? Come on, round of the... Stop by far.
Before.
Sir. You can.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, yes, Kiran.
Sir, I have to leave now, sir.
Then why did you volunteer for something? After you could have told me that you are leaving in 5 minutes and I would have changed the sequence. It's okay. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Keep sharing this one.
Bye, sir. Bye, friends. Bye, Kiran.
Bye, Kiran.
Bye.
Bye,
Kiran.
Keep sharing
this
one.
Bye,
Kiran. Ritan, you play Ritan instead of Kiran. Okay, da?
Sir?
Ritan?
Sir, can you hear me, sir?
You play Kiran's role instead. Kiran's role was actually regret. So, instead of wonder, you play regret of Dev. Okay?
Okay, sir. Sir, the meaning, sir? So, the what? Okay, now.
Sir, who would be for Wonder? For Dave?
I will play the role. Three, two, everybody, the emotional representatives, please listen to my commentary and give your best. This is going to be a wonderful video. Ready? Three, two. Okay, so நீ வந்து நான் சொல்லும் போது நீ முன்னாடி வா. த்ரீ டூ ஒன் கோ. இப்படி வா விஷயம் கேமரா. சார், நான் அனிஷ் இஸ் ஹோல்டிங் தி அப்பர் ஹேண்ட். வென் இஸ் தி அப்பர் ஹேண்ட்? எமோஷனலி அப்பர் ஹேண்ட் அண்ட் த ஹேண்ட் அபவ் த ஹெட் ஆல்சோ. சோ ஹி இஸ் கோயிங் டு ஷூட் ஹிம்செல்ஃப். நவ் அனிஷ் இஸ் ரியலி ரியலி வெரி ஹாப்பி. சோ ஹாப்பினஸ் ஆஃப் அனிஷ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு கம் அண்ட் ஸ்பீக் நவ். இட் இஸ் பிளேட் பை கீர்த்தனா. த்ரீ டூ ஒன் கோ.
So now I'm so happy that there's any of, after this long struggle I've got the gun and I'm going to die now. So I'm really happy.
I'm really happy. I'm really orange.
Happy.
Now, Dev at the same time is really, really very angry. Oh my god, everything has been jeopardized. And Mitra is going to act the anger representative. 3, 2, 1, go.
What the hell is this? The IMP must have robbed this shopping mall by right now. But this guy, this stupid guy has come and collapsed everything. Who gave birth to this guy? He's done it. He's done it.
My anger is laughing.
I have done it his head itself. Suiciding himself. Now is this owner of the shop leading him inside the shopping mall. Lot of chaos is arising because of this stupid guy.
Besides, Dev has showed a good job, by the way.
Thank you.
Besides, Dev has showed the anger. Now, Anish is not worried about everything, but still he is having the hope. So he is still having. Oh my God! I would like to pull that bloody goddamn trigger now, and I hope the police does not come. I hope the weird guy does not snatch. The weird guy does not. He only the. Hope will face more than the gun of police driver. Brinda face more.
Puri yada.
He the gun of police snatch from driver. Okay. So Brinda is the hope of Anish, and now she would speak. And by the way, Veer is trying to snatch the gun back. 3, 2, 1, go.
I hope the police should not come. I think before the police come, I should die. I hope I must die after the police.
Right, please. Now, Dev is again getting a little bit of regret. He should have made things pretty early along with his friend Veer. He should not have been involving into conversation for such a long time. So that regret. So Dev is regretting that he has wasted a lot of time. Dev is regretting that he should have finished everything much way before hand. Dev is also regretting that he should have listened to Veer pretty much earlier. So Ritha Nitish is going to speak as regret of Dev. 3, 2, 1, go.
So I have to already, before, sir, I have to done this. Why I have been not doing this?
First of all, I need to done this before few minutes. It's all my mistake.
Please. Now after Dev's regret, Anish is getting a little bit of fear now, because with Veer chasing him and with another invisible force with the pink color chasing him.
Fear.
So Anish is having the fear that, oh my god, this still. And at the same time, the shopping mall guy comes and gives an announcement, and Anish will also, Anish's fear, Haryan will also involve that. That is, the announcement is, he has called Sheshan. That's what is the announcement that's going to be made by Johnson here. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
No, nothing to worry. Sheshank is making his way.
What?
Sheshank is making his way, the sheriff of the city.
Oh, yeah,
actually,
yeah.
Sheshank,
who is Sheshank?
Tell me, you know. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to tell you. I'm going to tell you.
Oh my god.
Sorry, sir. Sheshank is going to tell you, I'm going to tell you.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah.
I'm
going to tell you. Anish's fear is like, the biggest fear of Anish was going to the Jai, as per Hariyam's pronunciation. Now, hope, besides the announcement that the police officer is going to come, they are still having the hope.
Who's hope, sir?
And hope, their hope. And hope is played by Kavin Karthik. So the hope is, okay. No matter what, even if the police officer comes, I will take the stance of doing this robbery along with my friend Veer. So you will have to speak hopefully. Okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
No.
Now, Dev has been given the hope, but Anish is becoming so angry right now because he is really chased by this guy Veer, and the police is also coming. He is angry on the Johnson guy, he is angry on the Veer guy, he is angry on the police officer, and as a matter of fact, he is angry on his own self for making a lot of mistakes. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm so angry. I'm not going to come to this tree.
Now, Dev is going to have wonder. So, the wonder is played by Manian and Sundaresan, so I don't think they need. Three, two, one, go. Irrespective of the fact that this guy is behaving so much as a clown, irrespective of the fact that the police is fast approaching, irrespective of the fact that my own friend Veer is not having a proper clue how to pull this out, but one day, when I accomplish all this, there will be a day I will be sitting in a vacation and I will be really wondering how I was able to pull it out, and that will be a matter of pride for me. You know, I really wonder that pride is always going to be up into my sleeves, and I'm really happy about it. So, as a matter of fact, I am expressing my gratitude for God for giving this situation, because in a challenging situation, in a Robert's life, in a challenging situation, we get a lot of things to learn, and I'm really happy. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. So,
give me.
Kiran. Okay, Dev, I'm sorry. Reshwar, anything left? Any emotions left? Can you put it up, please? The list? Thank you. So, now. Now, after the wonder of Dev, we have the wonder of Anish. So, Anish is also trying to see a little bit of a glimmer of hope. But Anish is reassuring himself by wondering that I still have a chance to die. I still have a chance to die. So maybe it might be appearing a little bit as an impossibility, but I still have a chance to die. So Karmita is going to play the wonder game. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God, I'm going to place into all those bad memories which I have with all my neighbors and everybody there. But I'm happy that I'm not going to be no more now. And I really wonder how I have sustained it till then. And I really wonder that I'm not going to be
over. Fantastic. Good job. The final emotion of Dev, the fear. Now Dev is extremely scared. Just a moment back, you have been having Dev wondering about the pride and all that. But now, he's also a human being and mine is like a monkey. So Kavin is going to play the role of fear of Dev. And Kavin is coming up with the uncertainty.
Kavin Raj.
So Kavin Raj says that, now I don't think there is any possibility. Now I don't think there is any kind of hope of making this robbery. So this kind of a fear is what is going to be explained by Kavin Raj. 3, 2, 1, go. Kavin Raj.
So now both of having a robbery. Don't bother that is many points don't bother.
Okay. Good job, Kevin.
Excuse me, sir.
Now, the regret of Anish. So now Anish is having a regret that he should have done this pretty much earlier. It's been 4.5 hours since he has come to the shopping mall. So he has wasted a lot of time. So if he had not taken Kaal Aatna, Appa Amma Ko Odan Sillam Po. Ida Vida Vera Dhal Pachya Na Sonnum Oana. Ava Yethandar Oso Na, Na Yethandar Oana Sori Kya. So, I should not have waited for about 4.5 hours. So that is the regret, and Vishnupriya is going to build upon the regret. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God, I should have done this 4.5 hours back when I entered this shopping mall. But now it's too late to do it.
That's it.
Yes, sir.
Sir? Reshan? Sir, I think the sequence is going pretty well, but like I have school. I have to get ready for school.
That's right. So, I mean, anyhow, you are going to be here for Saturday and Sunday classes, so we will finish the rest of the story tomorrow, right?
Okay.
Right.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm able to hear. So, good job, Reshma.
Okay.
It really made all the time with us.
Good job, Reshma.
Bye.
Bye,
everybody, wonderful job. I really appreciate it.
Where are some cricket specialists?
Well done, everyone.
Well done, everyone.
Thank you,
Prabhupada.
Thank you,
Prabhupada. Oh my god, can someone give me a hot cup of coffee? Sir, hello, come in, come close.
Yeah, it's a two
girls. இவனுடைய ரெக்ரெட் இவனுடைய ஆங்கர் அவனுடைய ரெக்ரெட் இவனுடைய ஹோப் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி
யோசிச்சு
ஏதாவது பண்ணுவோம் சிக்ஸ் அவ்வளவு
எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் மீ சார் ஆ டேய் சார் ஐ அம் லீவ் நவ சார்
என்னமா
ஐ ஹேவ் டு லீவ் நவ சார்
உனக்கு என்ன
உன்னுடைய
இந்த கவசத்தை
எடுத்துக்கிட்டீங்க
விஷ்ணு பிரியா ஹேவ் லெஃப்ட்
Left.
So, you can. Starting with Brinda. So, Brinda, tell us what you have learned in this kit so far.
Sir, I learned many things, sir, about everyone's emotions, sir. The main three characters, Veer, Anish and Dev, their emotions are changing accordingly, sir. So, as we are in a situation where we are able to come, where the police are coming. So we have one thought where long ago.
Long ago. Nobody can say how long ago.
Sir, you thought about ego and super ego. The Mirna's presentation, sir. So I got that, sir.
Yeah, presentation. That's Mirna, Panda.
Copyright.
I have recalled that, sir, because one time our mind will tell that we should do that, and another ego, the super ego, will just mingle with the ego and it will make us more.
Good, very good, nice. Kavin Karthik, what was your learning so far in this game? From the other skits.
Sir, other skits we will have distinct roles and professions, sir. And we have to stick up to that and we have to switch the roles, sir. But here it is different, sir. We are given with the emotions, sir. There is a lot of difference between playing the role by themselves and the emotions of the main role, sir. Here, Anish, Dev and Veer, we are going to play the emotions of them, sir. We have to just trigger our mind and we have to think how we have to adapt to the situation and how we have to act, sir. And it is going to be very difficult for the other three persons, that is Vashyana, Navlana and Dakshinana, sir. Because we are speaking with the bad side, sir. And seeking to the...
When
we are speaking, sir, the opposite person, that's the three, Anish, Dev and Veer, sir, they have to sing to the conversation and they have to make the action, sir. If they do
so, you mean to say these things did not happen the other skits?
No, sir, not like that, sir.
Here,
the different thing is, they are keeping their mouth silent, sir.
sir, and they are just doing the action, sir. But in Dhaka scripts, sir, they will be speaking and they will be doing the body, they will be acting just through the body language. Right.
Good answer. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dakshin Siddharth, it's been a long time since you have come, and you have been taken a little bit of your short little break here or something of that sort. So, where do you think you lagged behind, or did you feel that there was a kind of an out of touch, or you didn't feel something of that sort? How do you feel after coming to the direct class after about more than 12 weeks?
I don't feel out of touch, sir. But it's like, obviously I missed something. Like, I missed 2 or 3 skits, sir.
Mm.
So, some skits have taken place in my absence, and like, when people were explaining their learnings, I was like, regretting that I couldn't say out my learning.
Mm.
Because if I had been a part of the skit, then I would have opened my mouth and I would have like actively participated and stated my learning. But I'm happy that I've been able to participate well in this skit.
Well in this skit, absolutely. Vashan, why do you think Reshwar has brought this complication of the plot, like making people work in a lot of multifunctional areas of working in emotions in various people? What is the kid trying to prove here by coming up with this kind of a plot?
Sir,
I think
it's completely different from others. Well, you see, when my skit, Mitra's skit, Naman's skit, and everyone's skit, sir, they were given with one particular role with all the emotions, sir, so that we will have more concentration on our own roles and our own characters, sir. Here, if you see, we don't have any care about our characters, but we have some care about emotions, sir. So I think a person given with all the emotions will not know the importance about emotions, sir. They will only focus on the communication and the character, sir. When we come up with this sort, we will just try to improve our emotions, and we will try to understand the importance of emotions, how it's going to really impact on our life, sir. It's going to be very useful when we understand the emotions.
In the skit also, the many of the persons spin off the roles and the emotions. Likewise, in the life, we should not have a same situation. Same situation, and so we should not thought about the life will be having the same path and same situation.
Exactly.
So
Mask.
We should prepare for the.
And I appreciate that volunteer.
This skit is obviously a bit new, sir, compared to the previous plot presentation, sir. And I think he's trying to bring out the versatility in us, sir.
Mm.
Like, if a person has to act as an animal, he has to do it.
Mm.
And suddenly he will change the situation positively, and you have to act as a happy person and you can do it.
Mm.
Literally shows that you can encounter any problem, sir.
Yeah.
Like, taking it as an analogy and going to our future life, we can tackle a lot of situations, sir.
Right.
Because there are
a
lot of multiple
arrays
of obstacles that we are going to face.
Sir, as Dakshina mentioned, sir, this is a very different and unique type of. This is a very different and unique type of view that Reshwarna has taken about the source. Instead of focusing on the characters and the stuff that drives the characters, he's going into the brain of the character and focusing on the things that are clocks and the machines,
mm-hmm.
which all have to combine together to create the perfect, the material of a man.
Wanted to ask that question, I was coming there, and now that you have prolonged and prompted your own self, I would like to pose that question to you. That is, what is the reason of him preparing, like a person shuttling between the emotions, and what is he trying to communicate from that?
Sir, I think he was trying to do is show, bring more depth to the characters, right? By bringing in a multitude of emotions and from varying ranges, from being the most dumbest person.
Dumbest person, yeah, Hari Patel.
Who's basically swallowing guns, right? To a person who is forced, who's so desperate enough to rob Maul, sir, even though he's even though they're inexperienced, sir. He tried to bring more depth to the character, sir, and he inadvertently bought a lot of new feel for us, sir.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, if someone else wants to explore this sort of skill later on, they could do, sir.
Mm-hmm.
They could bring some hot cocoa and some coffee for you, sir, and they could do it all by themselves, sir.
Definitely.
So he has opened up a new array, sir.
Correct.
In which we can all play.
Nice. Very nice. Where do you think you felt a kind of an alarming bulk into your mind that this was teaching you some character? Now, where was the character building in those videos as we're
thinking the
problems?
Sir, the emotion and the thing, so it should not be happening there, so when you go help her, there should be no words happening.
So having a lot of control over the right, so Kirtan, apart from being happy in life,
happy.
So,
but I don't mean what I said, I'm like Kirtan.